Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 6A, in which we will study Maliki Yawmiddin. By the end of this lesson, we will learn 18 words which occur almost 6,000 times in the Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Maliki Yawmiddin, Master of the Day of Judgment. Malik is Master. Malik, Master. Yawm is day. For example, Yawmul Eid, the day of Eid. Plural of Yawm is Ayyam. Together, they occur in the Quran more than 350 times. Ad-Din has two meanings. First meaning is system of life. For example, Islam, which shows us how to live our private as well as our public life. This is a system of life. And the second meaning of Ad-Din is judgment. Maliki Yawmiddin, Master of the Day of Judgment. For a student, the Day of Results is the most important day in the whole academic year. Therefore, one of the most important days of our life is the Day of the Results of our life. Allah is the master of everything, even today. But that day, no one will have any power and no one can talk or intercede except with His permission. O Allah, You made us Muslims without our asking, purely out of Your mercy. Now we ask You for Jannah and we hope that You will not reject our dua. And let's plan for it. How? Fight the attractions of this world and the temptation of Shaitan by remembering Yawmuddin. Remember the deaths and what will happen after that, the long time in the grave, the waking up on the day of resurrection, the assembly in the ground of the long day of Hashr and the judgment. Remember the details of the heaven and the hell. Plan by performing salawats, reciting Quran, doing dhikr with love, including tawbah, and asking for forgiveness. We use most of our time to earn for food, clothing, homes, rides, parties, etc. We feed ourselves with varieties of food. Let us not forget the soul. Plan intellectually by studying the Quran, Hadith, Seerah, learning Arabic to understand the Quran, learning other branches of knowledge to know the world and to earn halal. Plan your actions by controlling our eyes, ears, mouth, hands, legs and private parts, and most importantly, our thoughts. By getting ready to answer the 4 questions about our life and our youth, our earning and spending of wealth and our application of knowledge. By not ending up as a destitute on that day and making sure that we don't steal or snatch or grab others' money or backbite, accuse or abuse others. Plan physically by doing exercise, eating right and eating less, sleeping on time, by making use of the time and health properly. And that is our habit number 7. Keep the end in mind. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.